Well, we still want, you know, and this is Coach Ronnie told me this. He said we should look for 150 yards out of a running back position every game. So I think there's still production. It's hopefully bigger yards per carry. Hopefully, you know, those receptions on screens are out of the backfield. Those turned into big plays. So that's one of our goals, is 150 yards out of that group.
How excited are you about this change of the offense and this opportunity it gives you to rise up the depth chart?
I'm really excited. I'm just glad I got the opportunity to play, especially in this position. I mean, it's a real physical spot, especially the stuff with RPO we're going to be running and some of the pass protection. They kind of need a big body back there. So I fit the role, and it's great to be back there.
Yeah, it excites me a lot. There's a lot of space and just opportunity. The receivers, how you said, they're going to be running down the field, and even on our run plays, they're going to be jetting down the field. So the defensive back, they're just going to be chasing. So at that time, it's literally just, it turns into a track meet. So it's just, okay, he's not even looking at me. He's running towards the end zone with me at that point. So, I mean, it's really exciting.
I think it starts with them being a really good room. You know, there's a lot of really good kids in there that have done a good job kind of coming up underneath Diocemy, who was a really talented back. And so a lot of those younger kids didn't get a chance to play much. And it never fazed them. And they all just put their heads down, grinded, and you know, studied and tried to get better. And I think that just establishing the new style of offense with them and showing them the positives that it brings with being able to spread the field and force teams to defend the entire field, how you get open boxes and how there's opportunities for big runs. And just the tradition with offense that the backs always had real high yard per carry average. You know, they didn't necessarily get as many carries, but they were going to catch a good amount of balls in the screen game. And when they do get a chance to get touches, they get chances at big plays.